see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying,
I love you. Hi, Mom. Happy Mother's Day. I wanted to make you this video just to tell you that I love you and just that I miss you being far away here in Kazakhstan. I am thankful that we get to talk on Skype, and I'm also very thankful for the things that you've sent me, as I've shown a little bit in this video. I just want to say that I love you, and I'm really thankful to have a mother like you. I know that you care for me and that you love me, and I'm very thankful for that. And I just hope that you are blessed this year, even though your sons are not with you on Mother's Day. And actually, I have to go to the bathroom. No, I'm just kidding. But happy Mother's Day, Mom, and I'll talk to you soon.
I watch them grow, they're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.